and a 5-rebound edge on L.A. Inside Jokic. He's playing volleyball with himself, and he puts it up and in. That stops a 7-0 Denver Nugget run. Inside Jackson. Oh, what a beautiful pass indeed.
Doing it all. What a start for Jokic with the Lakers. But also with that comes a lot of expectations on the former lottery pound.
Nice moves by Jokic around Davis.
Listen, we are going to have a huge target on our back this season, and that's a natural assumption. But when I talked to Nikola Jokic, she said, I don't think we are the hunting at all. I think we're the hunters because we're hunting another championship. As he scores a contested 2, you see over 5 years, not one season. And people can say all they want about how much fun he has and partying in Serbia, et cetera, et cetera. But this guy.
Start this ball game, put the ball on the deck.
It's Jokic for 3.
What hasn't he done in this first half?
He would be in mixed martial arts. He loves it, but he said beyond the physical training of it, he loves the mental part of it. The fact that you can overcome anyone and anything if your mind is right.
I gave Vincent for the heat a season ago.
Here, Vincent, he's on Jokic, and then they get Davis out there, and Jokic laces a triple. Works his way in tight. Oh, look at the body. Look at Brown. In there fighting, getting tangled up. Jokic with a 3.
His second. Timeout. Lakers.
Jackson. Brown. Jokic working in. Davis on him. Caldwell Pope.
What an evening for KCP.
With the Detroit Pistons in 0-4.
If he can get away with another minute and 30 before he can bring back LeBron for the last 6. Because Jokic now 8 points in this second half.
10-point Denver lead. It's been as high as 18. Davis trying to stop Jokic. Brown takes it. Christian Brown takes it in. He's got 5 in the fourth. A 7-point game. LA has trailed most of it. Murray triple. Got it! Big time 3. 4.5 in the game. Caldwell Pope positions for 2.
5-0 run since that timeout.
James with 19. Davis with 17. Russell with 11. Russell will try to take it in. Lost the ball. Porter is there to grab it. Nuggets a season ago, 53-29. On the way to the championship, Jokic in the corner. Porter 3.
Triple-double. Again, Jokic. She's like, look, I saw Bill Walton in his prime. I don't know. And I was like, well, we could throw the older Sabonis in that conversation as well.
Sent out to Gordon. Shot clock at 10. Grizzlies digging at it. Gordon driving, flipping, missing. And Jokic, the offensive rebound.
He didn't even jump, partner.
No.
He didn't jump. Within a framework, good job here, Jay, playing the overplay the passing lane.
Tillman got the deflection, dumped down to Gordon for the dunk. Grizzlies have done a good job defending him. Held him to 15 points a game. Grizzlies within 5 after trailing by a dozen. Caldwell Pope on a throwback. Jokic loves that floater. And they're within 4. Jokic over the top. Porter Jr. for 3. They had the answer. Michael Porter Jr. in the book for the first time tonight. Arabia tries to get by Gordon. Deflected by Jokic. 10th turnover of the half.
Off the rim, just could not grab it.
Just the 3rd offensive rebound for Denver tonight. Dribble handoff for Bane, challenges Joker. Jokic blocks it.
From the offensive players.
That's been a good, I mean, when you think this is regular season game 2, great intensity. Porter, wrap around, Jokic. First team all defense.
Nice to say we got 2 of those guys.
Yeah, Jokic banks another one in. Jokic a dozen now to go with 7 boards.
Wow, just such a perfect pass, and it was the timing of it.
Jackson deep hits. Reggie Jackson. Well, they appreciate hustle and hard work and grit and grind. That's what this has been tonight. Jackson, drop off. Jokic got the floater. Murray works against Conchar. Now Jokic against Tillman. 10 to shoot. Jokic fades and hits. 16 for Jokic. Jokic for three. Money player.
Murray. For the first change in that pick and roll, partner.
Murray pulls up. Jokic got the offensive rebound.
First change was they switched the Murray-Jokic screen.
For a very protracted homestand as Jokic goes to work inside on Holmgren, and he has just got so much size, so much skill. A lot of playmakers out on the floor, a lot of unselfish players out on the floor. Jokic, again, with size, goes with the left hand. He's got every move in the bag.
This is how Denver likes to play. They're a team that likes to play in transition.
Play inside, he can play outside. So Jokic to the line for a chance at three. Shea's going to defend KCP. Quick spin. Jokic. And it rolls off the rim. You see the Thunder trying to help each other out for the rebound, but Jokic just too much inside.
Gorgeous shot to the face for Nikola Jokic.
Jokic always has an outlet. That time it's Watson. So a rare slow start for SGA. Watson in transition, and he will finish it off. Denver, see Denver racing back to it in the defensive position, and Micic drives, trying to slip it, but it was kicked. Here is KCP out of the run. Can Jaden track it down? He cannot.
He just literally shuffled the pass to him.
Two of the better passers in the NBA. Jokic off the catch there from Jamal Murray. Trying to run the same play with Jokic. Holmgren trying to keep Jokic in front of him. And Jokic, that is not easy to do. Holmgren has got a wingspan. He's got length.
It's not just a, you know, one guy. I mean, obviously, Shea is the lead dog out there. No question about that.
Oh, there's one.
They have so many other elements in this. You know, the ceiling is still unlimited as because they're there. There's a whole lot of time left in this ball game.
Double team came from Giddey. Still not enough. Murray pressured by Dort. Backdoor cut. And Jokic beats it with that left-handed flick. A frustrating way to finish. Jokic got it off in plenty of time. Murray and Jokic had that bucket right before the end of the half. They run pretty much the exact same play. Giddey's pass, kind of telegraphed it. Jokic, and he used his muscle that time to make it in. First one, Michael, hard to believe. Player that has been so good, so reliable, just an anomaly for him. But Jokic goes right back to work to try to prove that their title was not a fluke. And now one of the best players in the NBA. And Jokic once again sets up that baseline streaking drive from Watson.
But also with that comes a lot of expectations on the former lottery pound.
Nice moves by Jokic around Davis.
Listen, we are going to have a huge target on our back this season, and that's a natural assumption. But when I talked to Nikola Jokic, she said, I don't think we are the hunting at all. I think we're the hunters because we're hunting another championship. As he scores a contested two, you see over 5 years, not one season. And people can say all they want about how much fun he has and partying in Serbia, et cetera, but this guy.
Start this ball game, put the ball on the deck.
It's Jokic for three.
What hasn't he done in this first half?
He would be in mixed martial arts. He loves it, but he said beyond the physical training of it, he loves the mental part of it. The fact that you can overcome anyone and anything if your mind is right.
Gabe Vincent for the Heat a season ago. Here Vincent, he's on Jokic, and then they get Davis out there, and Jokic laces a triple. Works his way in tight. Oh, look at that. Body, look at Brown. In there fighting, getting tangled up. Jokic with a three.
His second. Timeout. Lakers.
Jackson, Brown. Jokic working in. Davis on him. Caldwell Pope.
What an evening for KCP.
With the Detroit Pistons in 0-4.
See if he can get away with another minute and 30 before he can bring back LeBron for the last six. Because Jokic now 8 points in this second half.
10-point Denver lead. It's been as high as 18. Davis trying to stop Jokic. Brown takes it. Christian Brown takes it in. He's got five.
in the fourth. A seven-point game. L.A. has trailed most of it. Murray triples.
Got it!
Big time three. 4.5 in the game. Caldwell Pope positions for two.
5-0 since that timeout.
James with 19. Davis with 17. Russell with 11. Russell will try to take it in. Lost the ball. Porter is there to grab it. Nuggets a season ago, 53-29. On the way to the championship, Jokic in the corner. Porter three.
Triple-double.
Yeah. She's like, look, I saw Bill Walton in his prime. I don't know. And I was like, well, we could throw the older Sabonis in that conversation as well.
Sent out to Gordon. Shot clock at 10. Drizzy's digging at it. Gordon driving, flipping, missing. And Jokic, the offensive rebound.
He didn't even jump, partner.
No. Well, they appreciate hustle and hard work and grit and grind. That's what this has been tonight. Jackson, drop off. Jokic got the floater. Murray works against Conchar. Now Jokic against Tillman. 10 to shoot. Jokic fades and hits. 16 for Jokic. Jokic for three. Money player.
Murray. For the first change in that pick and roll, partner.
Murray pulls up. Jokic got the offensive rebound.
First change. Can play outside. So Jokic to the line for a chance at three. And Shea's going to defend KCP. Quick spin. Jokic. And it rolls off the rim. You see the Thunder trying to help each other out for the rebound, but Jokic just too much inside.
Gorgeous, just a kind of shot to the face for Nikola Jokic.
Jokic always has an outlet. That time it's Watson. So a rare slow start for SGA. Watson in transition, and he will finish it off. Denver, see Denver racing back to it in the defensive position. And Micic drives, trying to slip it, but it was kicked. Here is KCP out of the run. Can Jada track him down? He cannot.
He just literally shuffled the pass to him.
Two of the better passers in the NBA. Jokic off the catch there from Jamal Murray. Trying to run the same play with Jokic. Aldrin trying to keep Jokic in front of him. And Jokic, that is not easy to do. Aldrin has got a wingspan. He's got length.
It's not just a, you know, one guy. I mean, obviously, Shea's the lead dog out there. No question about that.
Oh, there's one.
They have so many other elements in this, you know, the ceiling is still unlimited as because they're there. There's a whole lot of time left in this ball game.
Double team came from Giddey, still not enough. Murray, pressured by Dort, backdoor cut, and Jokic beats it with that left-handed flick. It's a frustrating way to finish. Jokic got it off in plenty of time. Player that has been so good, so reliable, just an anomaly for him. But Jokic goes right back to work to try to prove that their title was not a fluke. And now one of the best players in the NBA, and Jokic once again sets up that.
Got Murray. Murray's got the matchup, goes right by Markkanen for a moment. Now Jokic underneath to Murray. What a beautiful. Utah, what a terrible pass. Porter. And the tap in by the big tipper, Nikola Jokic. Season where they made the playoffs. Long pass, Porter. Great feed inside to the cutting Jokic.
Always catch the ball in transition. Look to the basket first. And you got a shot and drive. He said, I'll be that guy.
He's the one. A pass into Gordon. Right under the basket. Puts it up and in. So Aaron Gordon. Jokic. Going around Collins, hang on to it, and dumps it in.
Look, I tell you what, that barely hit iron.
Yep.
Denver's last three threes has got about a paint scrap worth of iron.
Pass underneath, Jokic with a block, Jokic with a takeaway. Jokic going to work, guarded by the smaller man. Corner three, Caldwell Pope to the rescue. Hand off to Murray. Murray and a good pass there. And Jokic's got it back. under a minute. Don't forget the First Bank halftime report is coming up. KD, Hands, and Dents are there. Jokic drops in a six-footer. You saw him there by altitude, whether he would mention it. He said, you know, we play at 4,400 feet. So we're up high as Jokic drills the three.
Walker, you saw reach in, deflected that pass inside. Murray, Jokic, 10 on the shot clock, down the barrel.
Pull the trigger right there, he could. You're going to go two-man game? No, Jokic singled up against Markkanen. Jokic in the lane, little hook shot, that's good. As Popeye Jones alluded to, the Jazz a good offensive rebounding team. Motor shot, Kessler there. Oh, Jokic.
They're just not getting into set. Coach getting a little upset right now.
Hand off KCP, got a good look. Nails it.
They're making shots, they're moving the ball. Everything is just tough for Denver right now.
11-2 run, Jokic inside, yes. Porter, boy, the Nuggets need a jumper and they get one.
Yes, they do. Atlantic just bumping people.
Porter shoot, Jokic, gonna be a hook shot coming in. Softly rolls it home. 87-80, can the Nuggets pull away here? They have some defense. Strip! Jokic has it. Give it to Christian. Christian on the run. Scoop it up and in! Christian Brown! Jokic, 21 points, 8 assists, 7 rebounds. Under the Gordon, who's away. That's good to see. So Aaron Gordon. Nuggets need a bucket. Two-man game. Jokic. Inside, put it up and in.
Oh, and one.
Basket counts foul.
I think it was as he's going down.
Oh, they call Horton Tucker on it. His fourth.
Oh. That's big. That's big man, strong man basketball. Markkanen trying to sell the flop.
Bring it in. Markkanen shoots long. And Nikola Jokic comes up with a rebound. That might be it. That might do it. Nikola Jokic comes up with that final rebound. We're going to check it officially.
To knock that ball away and then to corral it and finish it at the other end. That's what Karl Anthony Towns needed to have happen.
Wolves already with 7 points off of 3 Nuggets turnovers. Jokic.
Yeah, you'd like to save some of those minutes for the second half, right? I mean, like, don't burn 12 of them in the first half. Give a little bit more in the second as Jokic knocks down the jumper.
Such a luxury coming off the bench. Jokic, bully ball, got two. So good.
Towns is only averaging 1.3 free throws per game himself. So he's not his normal self getting to the line as well as Jokic gets down another shot here. He's got 13 in the game.
Gets it ahead quickly, leaves it for Brown. Now it's Jokic. Again, Nikola Jokic, two-time league MVP, 15-point lead over the defending champs. Midway through this second quarter, Jokic attacking Towns, who has 2 fouls. 7 on the shot clock. Jokic taking his time. Turns inside, got the bucket. 17 points.
I wanted to know how many games they've lost when they had double-digit leads in the second half.
Jokic,
so I mean, ridiculously easy. It's just like it's child's play for him.
Gordon Gobert looked like a free safety playing off of Aaron Gordon. Jokic, too easy. Wolves looking a little discombobulated. Can they get a stop? Jokic down the lane. The kick out. Murray for 3. Good.
Trying to protect your home court, build something here, get energy and momentum on your side. Mike's been rolling. Unreal. Connelly, Jake McDaniels before they both sat down earlier in the third quarter. Naz Reid's come in here and done a nice job, but Gobert has just been unreal.
Hopes to have a big who can run the floor like that. Young legs, Doc Rivers.
Jokic gets inside and the Nuggets get on the board.
Nikola Jokic coming off that spectacular season last year. Grant Williams has been one of the best three-point shooters through the first week plus of the regular season. Jamal Murray can't connect. Jokic right there with the tip.
That's his eighth made corner three already. I tell you what, you're playing with Doncic, just stay spaced.
Well, he did it last year.
And also when Jason Kidd gets tossed for by a referee. Jokic knocks down the three.
They act like champions in the way they play, and that's why they became champions. Everyone plays their role. They move the ball. They make the pass to the right guy.
31 points already with still 3.5 to go. Hardaway turns it over. Jokic, Caldwell Pope quickly gets inside. The offense erupting. He is a chatterbox.
I thought that's what you were saying about the right decision.
Meanwhile, Jokic tips it in. He is one of the most delightful players in the NBA to talk to.
And Williams isn't shy, that's for sure. Now, what I wonder about, Doc, is does that voice ever get annoying at any point?
Yes.
Jokic with
it
the
has to, but it's still working.
Part of that is Denver's done a good job on closeouts. Murray finds some room and knocks down his first three-pointer of the night. Jokic has Hardaway on him. That should be easy, and it is.
They really do. They have to get along on the floor.
Okay, you just shocked me, Tom.
Yeah.
I thought you were going to say something basketball-wise.
No, no, it's just once you have the want to this year, they're not in each other's way.
Doncic misses that three. Porter gets the nice feed from Jokic. Bank shot is good. Porter, 11 points.
I remember they said that about a LeBron James guy.
Yeah, they did.
You know, and it's so true. But I think when you look at his body, you did have some worries as well.
Jokic flips it up and in. Jokic catches it, puts up the three. Count it!
Team third highest scoring team in the NBA. Again, only just four games, but they were a potent offense last year. They'll be a potent offense this year. It's this side of the floor that has to get better for them to...
Michael Porter catches, fires, can't hit. Gordon's tip misses. Ball knocked loose, picked up by Porter again. More offensive boards. And Jokic sees a path, stops, and just flips it up and in.
You never get tired of that.
Jokic double team, finds Gordon. Gordon up and under, and he taps it in.
Let you back in if you hang, if you just hang in there.
Jokic flips it up and in. He's now 11 of 12 from the field. Little double clutch. Jokic tips it away, leads the break, pushing up the floor, finds the open man, the trailer.
They've had the most threes made by a team in the first four games of the season ever.
They've got 14 tonight. Gordon cuts inside. What a beautiful pass and another movement without the ball. Nuggets. They're going to bounce back after their first loss of the season. Jokic has Doncic on him. These two great players. Another gorgeous pass to Gordon.
Jokic is absolutely amazing. Obviously, you have to finish, but my goodness.
Technical foul call. Jamal Murray. Him and Irving, they've gone at it pretty good. Porter back to Murray. Jokic catches, falling away, puts it up, puts it in.
Defenders, they're trying Grant Williams on it. Grant trying to be physical, but release point, I'm bigger than you. That Sombor shuffle, he goes off the one leg. His touch is ridiculous.
Yeah, late clock, you get it to him, yeah. You know he's good.
And the Nuggets will slow it down. Jokic cuts to the basket, sidestep.
The strength, the court awareness.
The cuts. This may be the fourth or fifth time in the game that Jokic is the cutter. Usually he's the passer to the cutter. But it's his cutting. This is something new for them. You've not seen him do this much.
We mentioned Murray's 12 assists. Aaron Gordon has 6 assists. As a team, they've got 32.
He's better than me right now. that's one of the things.
He's had some great games. He learns that some nights it's going to be brutal. And Jokic flips it up and in.
Cut. Jokic one-on-one against Vucevic. Jokic turns, scoop it up, and in.
Well, Nikola Jokic, who's gotten off to a great start. Lonzo is out for the year, trying to recover from a knee injury. Now Jokic setting up Porter. Got a good look. Corner three is good. White, and it's intercepted by Jokic. Jokic, Nuggets have three on one. Caldwell Pope. Murray with it. Murray in a hurry. Oh. Gordon under to Jokic. Good look.
Unselfish play, Aaron Gordon. He had the wide open three and still gave it up to Joker underneath.
Played pretty well last night at 8 points and four steals. Caldwell Pope, a tough shot off the glass. Of course, Caldwell Pope, two-time NBA champion, who was left at home with sickness. He didn't make the trip. Jokic shoot a three. Got it! Well, Nikola Jokic's three-point shooting this season has been outstanding. He's at 41% by the Chicago Bulls. And Levine taken away.
Another steal for KCP.
That's a steal in 15 straight games. KCP, play it in. White. And it's blocked. I think Porter got a hand on it. Here comes Jokic. Jokic corner. KCP for three. Got it.
Oh, I think he kissed a little backboard on that.
Jokic has the 15-footer. Reggie Jackson for three. High Archer got it. Well, Reggie Jackson. We're starting not to fall. Corner three, Caldwell Pope nails it. Jokic singled up. Jokic around everybody.
And foul. Got to get it back, and then now he can get back to rhythm again. Just quick spin, reverse, got a little slap on the arm.
Nuggets had seven steals in the first half by six different players. And Jokic the steal.
One more pass.
Bounce it to Jokic. Here he comes. Nope. Gordon's got it. Back to Jokic. Put it up. And no, he volleyballs. He tap it, tippy. There it is. The big tipper doing his thing in the mile high. For tonight. Jokic in on Drummond, and he puts it up and in. And Nikola Jokic going to work, folks. Nuggets have already scored 30 here in the third, and they've held the Bulls to just 12 points. Slow rolling, Nikola Jokic. Pass under to Watson, put it up and in.
Oh, what a passing cut. Joker playing with the youngsters.
Porter with a cut. Jokic trying to get by Vucevic, puts it up and in. Boy, his float game is incredible. Jokic being bodied up. Eight to shoot. Jokic coming in. Little hook shot. That's good too. So Nikola Jokic, brilliant as usual. 5:50 to go now. Levine trying to dump it off. Take it away. Kentavious Caldwell Pope over to Porter. He sets. He fires. He gets the triple. Kentavious Caldwell Pope has been the Nuggets' defensive stopper. And he can also knock down jump shots. Now to Gillespie, back to Jokic.
He wants an assist. He's looking for somebody else. There you go.
Gillespie sidesteps. Got it. First three-point make. Saturday night, the Nuggets winning on game two of a back-to-back, running away from Chicago. Jokic is in the lane, and he drops it home.
Gets there just a second too late, and again, talking about hands, we talk about Valanciunas. Still none better touch-wise around that basket than number 15.
Only Jokic has scored 23 out on the run. Jokic over to Porter. Down the middle to Jokic. Jokic, a little hook shot, that's good. Peyton Watson has come on, so has Christian Brown. Jokic, 15-footer, good. Wow. Quick trigger there for Nikola Jokic. Dump it under, Christian Brown. What a late delivery for Nikola Jokic, but a beauty.
Denver's first turnover.
That was Dyson Daniels, kid from Australia. Jokic in the lane, puts it up and in. See how the Nuggets play it. 10.2 remaining into Jokic.
He's standing. Three guys tied. Look how close they are on that one side.
6 seconds to go. Jokic wheels inside and missed it. Tip it up. No. Put it up. Yes. Down the middle. Brother has to pull it out. Jokic on the run. And he's got the left. See if the Nuggets can get it going here. Hand off Caldwell Pope. And he drops it in. Well, Jokic forced to take all the shots, and he knocks it in.
You kind of got to sit on top of him, but not let him keep you from getting to that corner.
20-point lead here. Jokic going to take another long shot. That's good. Porter's got it. Long range. Score! Connects! 63-47. Strother. I got it again!
He can feel it.
8 rebounds, 6 assists. Watson reluctant to take. Inside. Jokic with the left hand! 67-52. Dump it out. Nobody there. And Porter. Nuggets are going to start rolling, yeah. I think, offensively, Scott, as soon as they figure it out. 14-point lead, 7 seconds remaining. Can the Nuggets craft a bucket here? Jokic dump it under the Gordon. Gordon backhand layup, good. On a 14-4 run. Williamson missed it. Jokic has it. Joker off to the races. Give it to KCP. Down the middle of Jokic! Pandemonium! Here at Ball Arena! 24 points, 11 rebounds, 8 assists for the Joker so far. Now Gordon, reverse. Gordon, put it in there! Jokic against Zeller. Wheel into the key, put it up and in! Pop it out, Hawkins. That's no good. Loose ball, Nuggets have it. Second chance. Jokic has it. Coming in. Put it up. Yo! And a foul! Nuggets have the lead. Now Jokic has it. Wants some cutters. He draws the double. Gillespie for three. Yes! Colin Gillespie. Hand off KCP. Into Jokic. Turn. Lay it up and in. 119-108, 11-point lead.
Joker.
Joker's got it. Joker, alley-oop.
Oh! Porter rocks the Casbah!
Porter trying to get away.
Foul, no call.
Jokic. Valanciunas hand up. Over the top, and Jokic. He is so good, folks. Hawkins had 31 points in the last three games. His career high, 31 tonight. Jokic in deep. Got it. And a foul.
Junior said, well, what do I do? I mean, he's one of the few guys that can kind of match him size-wise. Joker gets that little form in the chest, just pushes.
So soft. Give to Reggie. Back to Jokic. Set up for KCP. Yes!
Joker working from the elbow. Battling Looney. Little step through move and gets it to fall.
Coming out of a timeout off a dead ball to start a game. Whatever it may be, run something for Klay Thompson.
Nice pass by Saric. Looney lost the handle. Joker controls it. Here's Porter Jr.
Golden State has a smaller backcourt. They don't have the size necessarily that Denver has.
Turnaround jumper is good by Joker. And high basketball IQ.
Very high basketball IQ. Got off to a great start in his career in Philadelphia. Got traded a couple times, had a knee injury. It was great to see him playing. But that right there, Mark.
Off the miss, Pachemski. Steps through in the paint. Blocked by Jackson, out of bounds. It'll come back to the Nuggets. Jokic. Picks up Saric on the switch. Man, that is a big body bends with power steering and power brakes. And they kept Gillespie around. That's Curry's second three ball. Gordon
with the reverse.
Lead is still one. Denver has not turned the ball over tonight. Joker just 4 of 11, make it 5 of 12. Saric on Joker. Gordon kept it alive again. He is crashing. Jokic tipped it in, and the Warriors helpless.
Three-point was not falling particularly well. 38% is pretty good. And the alley-oop to Gordon is a beauty. Good way to start.
And make sure we're blocking out, switching out on the picks, and get good contests.
All right, thank you. Good luck.
Later, y'all.
Guys.
Well, Roz, they ran a great set to start the third quarter. Joker got a little room service there. Jokic against Looney, one-on-one, no double team yet. Joker, put him in the weight room. Joker back to Gillespie. Gillespie touches the paint. Nice pass, dropped a dime to Joker for the bucket. Shot clock at 4. Looney right in his grill. Joker, light work. By the way, remember you were talking about going 8 for 12? That was your mantra?
Or what did Michael Malone tell us about young players before the game? The only way to improve is to actually play in an NBA basketball game.
Joker inside. Joker clears out the side. Tried to draw the contact, didn't need to. Everybody stationary. Jackson tries to cut through. Joker takes out his do-it-yourself kit. He can fix it. Joker spins and fires. Got it. Light work. Working off the ball right now. Wiggins with the handle. And good anticipation to knock it away that time. Caldwell Pope for 3. Jokic on a post up. Give and go. Basic basketball.
Good ball movement, but Green cut off there at the last moment. Couldn't quite get a good angle on the layup, and gliding to the rim for the early hoop and harm was Nikola Jokic. Jokic so dangerous in the high post, both as a scorer and a passer, and that time Şengün gambled on the steal, and Jokic is...
It says so much about his game and his selflessness.
And Şengün may have gotten a piece of that as well, but there's Jokic because he had to come out over, LP did, to help on the drive.
Forget basketball players, it's people. The Holidays are just an amazing family.
Just Holiday now with his 10th team, the skip, the look, the corner three, and the make at the horn for Caldwell Pope.
But Michael Porter Jr., before his injuries kind of came out, he was poised to be the number one pick in the draft.
Yep. All the back issues and gets loose again.
Joker in the kids in right now. Jokic against Landale right by him, all like taking candy from an Australian baby. 25 to 18.
And then just got right back to Holiday.
Youngest of the Holiday brothers. Jokic straight away 3 is good. Well, Nikola Jokic just 1 of 8 against the Warriors.
5 years old. Thank you so much for your service.
Mrs. Williams looks amazing, by the way. Oh, my goodness. There's some 60-year-olds don't look as good as Mrs. Williams.
Work it up top. Denver extending their lead here to 7, and the shot missed. The putback, though, was not missed there by Jokic.
Against a hard-nosed team like the Nuggets, you're going to have to fight for every single inch.
10 straight for Houston. First shot and make for Smith. The lead did not last long.
Yeah.
But he knew exactly what he was doing there.
He did.
But it did go out of bounds off of Houston into Jokic, and that's an easy 2. He's got 18.
Yeah, that's the guy you don't want to leave.
He goes by his back, and Jokic able to scoop it up. Works baseline and gets it to go through, and there was a foul.
He's going to teach. Watch Dylan Brooks here trying to get the leverage advantage, and Jokic feels it and just spins off. And
shot clock down to 4, deep 3, and PJ way out there over Brooks on top of it all, his second 3.
Moving the basketball, trusting, making Denver have to rotate, and now the glass is open, and then you're patient and get an open 3.
Jokic with the back down 2. We have not seen a flopping call in a game the Rockets have played so far. Jokic on Şengün, whirling hook shot, good. By the way, Tate just came in for Brooks. Gordon, he'll spot up, knock it down.
That's
three for him. A little bit out of sorts on this possession. Now to Gillespie. Back to Jokic. And he runs it in.
Oh, God.
Tough luck there for Houston on that rebound. Porter Jr. lines one up. Another one. His third. He's got 21. And topple the champs here. The 8-1 defending NBA champions. Jokic on Şengün. Into the lane. And hits the whirling left-handed hook. Ever long way to go here. Better than 3 minutes. 8-point gain. The lead for Houston. Not big enough. The 20-footer. And now a 6-point. Again, one of the best defensive rebounders in the sport. Stop and pop three. Jackson, good.
I told you, you got to watch Reggie Jackson.
It ain't over yet. Gordon, Jokic, Michael Porter Jr., Jackson, and Caldwell Pope on the floor for Denver.
Jackson's had the hot hand.
Jokic for three. Jokic gets it to go.